Garcia, here it is, the 20 pound action cam from Aldi. Eureka. Stepped up 10. Oh, stepped up 1080. Yeah, you're also filming. 4K action cam. eBay special. Oh, we'll put a bit of footage layering as well, yeah? Okay. Let's switch it off for a minute because there's nothing happening here yet. There's not much colour about today, that's the only drawback, but should be enough for the video. I don't know what it's going to come out like. To me it looks like it could do with a better memory card in so it'll write quicker. It did come with an 8 gig card, but it does seem a bit jerky. I don't know whether a new card will sort it. I don't know. It might come out okay. It might just be talking rubbish. I don't know. But we'll see. We'll see when we get back. Ah, right, location's just around the corner. Catch you in a bit. Yeah, she just asked me where it is. I don't know, I haven't got a clue. Don't drop the camera. There we go. Let's get a screw on. You're gonna end up with wet feet. Right, let's get a screw on. Coffees have we got? These will do. Cafe 24/7 from Iceland, I believe. So, gonna get two of these open. Catch you in a minute. Okay, so we've managed to make the brew, as you can see there. Now, allowing for the amount of coffee that goes in. As you see, we did measure out, but allowing for the coffee as well, we've got some water left, which is just enough to wash up afterwards, which is kind of cool. So we're going to get this down us, and well, make our way back. So we try to dry them off. For head off. Let's have our beer. Oh. Right, you want me? I don't know, jam or toast, I can tell. Right. Claire, have you spotted something in this wall? We'll see how good this camera is. Whether it can pick it up. A pencil. There you go. It's a bit wet and we are going to leave it here. Might be there for some reason. I don't know. Drink our brews and wash up and think we're gonna have a look over that way, see what's over there. Right, whilst walking across, we found a bit of a cave entrance, so can't actually see a lot. Good job I brought the flashlight. Cool, I never knew that was yet. See what the footage comes out like. Take it from there. So I will try it. I will try and see what it's like with a better memory card. I might not have to, but you never know. About it.
Okay, so we're back home now, guys, and quickly show you the box. The most misleading picture of all is the camera being dropped into some water without its case on. Very misleading. There's a bit of information there. Not a lot. A bit more there. 170 wide angle, 1080. Right, yeah, this is what I wanted to say about though. These brackets on here. Can you see any brackets in here? No, you can't. I'm going to have to go back and have a whinge about that, because I didn't have hardly any brackets. I had like two brackets and a lead. None of them brackets, which was included. Here's the instructions. They're very good, I must say. Very good instructions. I'm not going to bore you with the details, but there we go. Watch the video, make your mind up, guys. Make your own minds up. I'm gonna say it's not too bad, not as good as my old one. Right, thanks for watching. Catch you next time.